Hey guys, it's Lance from Max Sound Solutions, and I'm just posting this little blurb from Apple about cinematic videos as to why they are not showing up when you try and import them. This happened to me and I was getting extremely frustrated. I'm like, why are the cinematic videos not showing up on my Mac when I'm trying to import them into Apple's Photos app? Well, it turns out these videos need to be internally processed on the phone first. And for some unbeknownst reason, that process could get paused. So here is the explanation. It's pretty clean cut here. You go into the iPhone's Photos app, you go to Albums, and you go to Cinematic Album, and then at the bottom, there's a little thing that will say Process, and you want to process, because if they're not processed, you will not see them, and you'll be as frustrated as I was. So this is the fix. I'm also putting the link to this article in the description, but you know, it's like, I don't even understand why they have to be processed, because when you export it, it's just metadata. So that's what's going to be baked into the video. But maybe it has to process it just to be visually seen in the first place. You know, the first couple of times I did this, the focus effect shows up right away when you're looking at it at the phone, but it must be doing that in real time. But when you import it into Final Cut, you don't even see the blurred effect anymore. In fact, the newest version of Final Cut supports editing the cinematic effect, but that only works in Monterey. It doesn't work on 11.6 Big Sur, which is what I'm currently on. So I got the new version of Final Cut, and I'm like, great, I'm gonna be able to go in there and edit the cinematic effect, move my focus points around. No, I have to be running Monterey to be able to do that, which I don't know. It's typical Apple scenario. But anyway, this is the fix. I hope this helps you. If it does, please give me the thumbs up. And I spent my Sunday just figuring this out and getting this up online to help other people out. So subscribe to my channel, give me the thumbs up, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next Max Sound Solutions video.